Well, here it is again, and just look at the dip he gets on this strike. It's easy to get it over the wall, but much harder to get it back down.